sisters, may Ate Karen Dana. You were my motivation to work hard and watching you chase your dreams inspired me to pursue my own. Your love and support have meant the world to me. To my other siblings, Kuya Mark and Angelo, thank you for always standing by my side. To Miss Wei, thank you for always cheering me up. And to my nephews, thank you for the joy and laughter you brought into my life, reminding me the brighter side of every challenges. To my friends, especially for the Jason and Tessa, thank you for walking this journey with me and cheering me on when I needed it most. A special thank you to Madam Rene. Your belief in me and constant encouragement made all the difference. Thank you for always rooting for me. To my employer, Asir Tai. This is my employer. Is it nice? Thank you, Papa David. But seriously, thank you, Asir Tai, for your unwavering support and understanding, allowing me to pursue my studies while working with you. Without your moral support, I wouldn't have been able to complete this journey. Thank you, Asir Tai. Above all, I thank God's guidance and grace gave me the strength to continue when I was weary, and the wisdom to know is what's the right path. His hand has been with me every step of the way, and I owe all glory and honor to him for making this achievement possible. To my fellow graduates, today is proof that no matter how long or difficult the journey, you can achieve your dreams if you remain determined. We are here today because we believe in ourselves, work harder than everyone, and we never give up. Let this day remind us that it's never too late to pursue your passions, or it's never too late to succeed. As we close this chapter and begin a new one, let us carry forward the education, experiences, and values we gain with the world open to us. Let's continue striving for excellence, supporting one another and chasing our dreams with the same passion that brought us here today. As George Bernard Shaw said, life isn't about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2021.
Let's call on stage our graduates for Level 4 UK Let's call on Pangilinan Rodel Enriquez.
Congratulations once again.
Good evening, everyone. Distinguished guests, esteemed faculty, fellow graduates, and dear family and friends, today is a day of celebration and reflection. We are here because of the collective hard work, perseverance, and determination that each of us has shown throughout our academic journey. This day is significant not just for me, but for all of us, as we come together to celebrate